Hi. What do we want?
Tell me.
When do we want it?
Now.
Everybody in.
No.
Everybody in.
No.
Let me tell you something. As a matter of policy and economics and morality, the argument's over. Single payers won. Expanded and improved Medicare for all has won. If it's wrong, as our DC Democrats tell us, to throw off 23 million people from coverage, then it's wrong to leave 25 million people out of coverage still. Then it's wrong to increase junk insurance by further limiting the network, by further raising premium, raising co-pays, raising deductible, have more people be afraid to get the needed health care due to out-of-pocket costs, to still allow medical bankruptcy.